sources to care for all of our wounded.
Chang Control Waters may be behind us, Doctor, but this ain't over. We need everyone alive and combat ready.
And Tombstone, sir? They're not among the dead.
Ah, fuck. All right, okay. What else?
I mean, if they are captured, what are the chances they're gonna come back?
Well, shit. I mean, if it's Chang who's got them, I don't think we'll ever see him again.
Mission in Shanghai, Sergeant Wrecker. What was it?
So, he still lives. Your ship is the USS Valkyrie, is it not?
What? The fuck are you talking about?
You have no idea who you brought out of Shanghai, do you? How? Come and here!
What?
Wrecker, they say this is your name. You know something about Chen Che? I hear them talking about you, about Chen Che. They say you know something. Hey, Sergeant, wake up. You're an American, remember? You think your country will come for you? No. He will rot here. Take it from me. You have no reason to trust me. But there is a limit to what one man can do alone. A chain is only strong as its weakest link. You strong and have necessary skills to get us out of this shit place. So I trust you. Do you understand? Unless the stink down here is what you like to breathe the last few hours of your life. When you have survived a nuclear explosion like I have, are you fighting for freedom? Like you say you are. You're not going the way of death. In prison. What's behind this wall, huh? More prison for freedom. Come on. Aren't you curious?
Follow me.
Shit.
Watch where you're putting your hands. Climb. Come on! To the side. You need a jump.
Oh.
on, Marine. Get up on the pipes. Jump!
Good. We stick together. We survive. Now be careful. You take a bullet, they can do nothing. But that Marine is no good.
Hold them place from there.
Now be careful. Take out the guard. Quietly.
Thank you.
I'm not going to die down here. You either come or you stay.
Shit!
Leave the area! Yes!
Are you helping us?
I'm not. You're helping me.
Long time since I went down this shaft. Who's this guy? Your partner. Is he okay?
Where are we? Singapore, right?
Your friend is joking.
Irish, Joe Rutger, Paddock. Huh? Oh, shit, this way.
You know what's up there? You have no clue.
Huh?
That's awesome.
I understand. Find out soon. Let them go first. Hit the bullets.
Thank you.
I fronted him!
What is he saying?
Helicopters! I need time to work the gate.
Wrecker, listen! Helos!
They'll be here soon! Get ready! Grab Claymore!
You okay, Rick?
Come on!
Okay, Roofy, get that gate open!
Yo,
Yes, I know this!
Yeah, that's it, it's opening! Hey! It's fucking stuck!
Good enough! See, we can get her. All good.
Yeah, good enough.
Right after she saved us!
Calm down.
Go fuck yourself! New name is up!
Let me explain.
Fuck that! You got no loyalty! You're working with Chang!
No! I have no loyalty to Chang. He wanted Jinjie dead. It was my mission to protect him.
Yeah, look where it got him. He's a fucking dead man!
No, he's
well,
not.
Shoot your children! Unless you all want to die here. We go now. Grab your guns.
I don't believe this motherfucking shit!
Time to get out of here! Sergeant! Help me with the gate! Sergeant! Come on!
Wrecker, got this for you.
You kept the tactical binos? Jesus Christ! Crazy! Where the fuck are we? Freedom!
Good location for a prisoner.
Watch your step.
Around you? Bet I will.
Irish, I'm on your side.
Yeah, sure you are. Save the bullshit.
If I hadn't taken you captive in Singapore, we would all be dead.
And Pak? What about Pak? You saved him too?
Patrol up by the tower. The snow is good cover.
Thank you. afloat! Find cover! Find cover! They've got grenade launchers!
Yes!
orders!
Idea, Irish?
I said earlier, Jinjay is not dead.
Chain tried to kill him but failed. Now he's on board the USS Valkyrie.
Your husband, quote unquote.
Yes, just their CIA cover. Chain finds out where he's located. China's future is in jeopardy.
Fuck China's future. Anybody aboard our ship is in jeopardy.
Nothing we can do about that, my friend.
Who the fuck are you? Who the fuck is this dude? Part of the fucking plan!
Chopper! Incoming! Okay.
I'll live. Russian dude's dead. At least he died free.
Get up. Get up. Come on. We have a long way to go.